He is back in business. Remember, he is 1,859 points back from the number one man. And the number one man right now is not in this short round. I go back to that. If you're Valorant, you've got to take advantage of this if you want that world title.
You know what? I think that Valorant was a little frustrated, like he was back to the corner, you know, with a lot of talk about his confidence, about it being rattled and not being focused. And I think that was a statement bull ride a little while ago. Will this be one? Yeah, that's a guy.